nice girl going to his side netting. It's a nice goal in the long. Unfortunate for Brandon, she played a solid match. Just a little temporary to the ball that came right down on her hands, and the ref had no choice but to call that a handball foul.
The right call?
Well, as we said, we went from a 2-0 match to a 2-1 match. Last time Scott we were here. Let's see how it looks.
That sounds very silly, and it is mostly silly, but